Hi, what's your names?
Rahul and...
I'm Shalini.
And how old are you?
I just turned 24.
21.
Obviously you live in St Albans, but do you work? College?
I'm training to be a teacher, so I'm being finished, primary school teacher. I'm being finished that, so I'll be qualified soon.
I'm graduating from Brunel University in a few weeks. Studied biomedical science, and I'm going on to do dentistry in September.
Brilliant. So obviously with the instruments that we see here, do you want to explain a little bit about them?
Yeah, sure. So this is a veena, and it's a classical Indian instrument from South India, but it's known as the oldest instrument in the world. And so its origin is from the spiritual world. So some people might be familiar with the sitar, but that's like the man-made version. The veena is like the original. So it's a stringed instrument. It has four strings, has three small strings here. And it's accompanied by the mridanga, which is the drum, and flutes as well. It can also be played with the violin and stuff like that. So yes, we've been quite interested in classical music. We've brought up from a young age to listen to classical music, and started playing when I was about 7. So I've been playing for a while, and I got a qualification through that diploma as well. So that's good. Rahul, can you explain more about the mridanga?
Yeah, so the mridanga is a very natural instrument, and it's ancient India as well, so they're both from the same kind of era. And it's actually made with animal skin on either side, and there's only two sides, but you can make various sounds from your hand movements. And play the bamboo flute as well. It's different from the metal flute, because it's just one piece of bamboo that's been cut in different areas to make specific sounds, and it's just a simple wood instrument. And so it's the original version of the flute, so it's very natural, and it's being played in ancient times. You can probably find different types of bamboo flutes that go back in time, various different shapes and sizes as well. So each flute makes a different note and sound, so you'd have to swap. It's not like a metal flute where you can play all the different scales, so you have to like swap. That's why I have so many.
Well, I wish you the very, very best of luck.
Thank you. Thank you.